What is happening, guys? Cowboy here, back with more Nioh. We're going to be knocking out this submission. I have a feeling another submission will probably show up. Also, I went back and got the missing Kodoma. It was before we went down into the temple. It was actually just behind some boxes. Good old Kodoma sense. We've also changed some stuff up, too. I got rid of my spear. I kept crafting a spear over and over, and I got this one, which I'm not super happy with, but it has paralysis. Now, the good thing about that is I also switched up my helm to the Hinoh helm, and the Hinoh helm has this super badass thing on it where close combat damage is up 46.3% against paralyzed enemies. So I have a feeling this is going to create an absolutely devastating combo, but we'll see. Anyway, Lady Ginchiyo sent a message to request that you accompany her personally on her search for a gift for Lord Munashige. Milady seems to have taken quite a liking to you. So I wonder if doing this will unlock the Munashige battle. Like the actual one where you fight him, not the fake-ass version. Not even Grey Robbers are willing to approach it. Well, sounds fun. I mean, it's a new region, which is going to be pretty sweet. So many Kodamas. I should check my blessings. Sing one dude. I mean, I'm keeping Amrita. Amrita is awesome. So where I'm supposed to go? Down into here? Let's go down first. Ah! Alright, this looks like it could go pretty deep. Maybe let's go up first. Let's go up first, and then we'll go down, I guess. I don't know, man. Everything looks like it's worth exploring. I don't know where to go. This area looks like it might be a bit smaller. Like, down, you don't know how big it could be. Ow, you dick! Let me go help her so she doesn't get killed fighting this thing. Damn. I don't know what I was worried about. She was over here whooping ass. Oh, I also got a new skill. I can follow some shit up. Stop it. Fucking. Oh, no. Oh, wow. Oh, God. Oh, God. Check out this new combo. Got a slash with it now, too. Damn it. Poison. Where the hell? There it is. Dirty trap, man. Yeah! Yeah. Most of that gear is blue or higher. Raging Bull, man. I'm so sick of seeing Raging Bull. Chioku powder. Temporarily raises familiarity. So it's the equivalent of like a small damage boost, basically. God damn it. Oh my god, I walked back into it. Oh man, super Discord. Oh god, look at that. Warrior Jumunji spear and it's purple. Please be good, please be good, please be good. Ah, familiarity damage bonus. Man. I mean, low attack break, high guard, that's all good shit, but not good enough, sadly. People have been dying left and right over here. To what, though? Is it just the... Oh, probably because of this boulder. You know, the pathing on that, that's pretty tricky. Enjoy a bomb. I'm coming. Do we go up the hill? I don't know. There's so many places to, like, go here. Oh, come on. I also feel like the Paralyze doesn't proc as fast as the other stuff. Like, I feel like the Earth element was procking pretty damn quick. I'm so torn, because I don't know if I'm supposed to go down or up. I think I gotta go inside that shrine sooner or later. Definitely one of the longer side missions. Yeah! Oh, god damn it, you little bitch. So if I'm able to kick ladders down, that makes me think that going up is the route of progress. So, let's go down. Oh, god damn it. Place is just filled with traps. Ow. Alright, actually, before we go down... Oh god, I'm lost. Oh god. I just gotta go back to the shrine. I have no healing. Man. I don't know. The down looks like it goes on for a while, though. What was the mission? Find a gift. Maybe there's gifts that are down and gifts that are up above. That's right, I forgot I had that kick. Nice. Managed to abuse the trap against him. Wow, that fucking wrecks your stamina. That kick I just did. Stop doing that. Yeah, that's gonna be brutal. I'm gonna be doing a lot of that. Just double kick people to. Oh, fucking. Hang on. Okay, okay. It's okay. It's a mimic. It's a mimic. What does he want us to do? The finger waggle. You guys like my new fashion, by the way? Got tired of finally having the demon helm, so we went for a full-blown ninja look, but with the hat. Kind of look like the crow people from Gintama with this look. Especially with the spear on my back. Nope. Okay, so there's a shortcut ladder over that way. This is where we came in. Fucking traps. Damn, girl. Going hard. Unnatural death. Traps. Traps were his death. Got a key grapple from behind a sneak attack. Throws it. Okay, I got that. I got the foot sweep while guarding. Or the kick. At the end of the combo, I do that slam. I got the parry. While guarding, kick. So that parries, that does foot sweep. Or if I hold this. Oh, but that's not while guarding. Okay. Nothing in low for while guarding. So So it's hold triangle and high stance, and the other stances is hold square. Oh. Oh shit! Clap, 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 pause. Got it. No, don't attack that mimic. Oh, damn it. Now we gotta fight a mimic. Stuff anyway, but prefer to not kill those mimics. They're kind of nice. I wish I was doing a katana build, man. She's tearing people up with that thing. I'm gonna try this sweep, see if this gives me a instant attack on the ground. It does! Sweeps are broken. Like the one item he had that I didn't want. This looks like a boss. Well, I suppose I could do this, and then if that ends the mission. Oh, no, it's just you. Never mind. goes. Alright, so let's... Oh, another mimic. God, dude, this thing's always get me. Point down. Yamato Dentaichi. Alright, I think that's the end of this area. I think that's all you come in here for is to get... I mean, I'm pretty sure we've gone all the way through this and we got that katana, so maybe that's supposed to be like a really good weapon or something. I just gotta remember my way out. This. No, wait, yeah, here we go. Yeah, this is the exit right here, right? Yeah, okay. Awesome. Alright, now let's run up. There was a ladder that dropped down into that zone we just went. I want to go over to that and just sprint over to the stairs we knocked down. It's a long-ass side mission, though. And there's still the thing inside of that hut. There. So there was this. Where does this go? Old charm. Oh, damn it. No, that's it. That's the mission. What about inside the house? Totally, that's a mimic wall for sure. Damn it. I didn't know that was the fucking... Who would have thought that it would just be that thing sitting in a chest? What about, what about in here? What was in here? Is there nothing in here? Whatever. We can run back. We're gonna do this mission again just to speed check that shit. And we'll just straight run through... see what would have been in that middle area, in that shrine, and then see what we would have gotten behind the wall. It was a pretty long, for a submission. I don't think we've had a single submission that's gone this long so far, so that's actually kind of impressive. High quality wood for each additional replay. And another submission that has a guardian spirit too. Paired Riken. We're gonna be doing that next, but we're jumping back in here real fast. I wanna see what's up in that shrine. I'm pretty sure I can just run all the way up the right side. I'll kick down the ladder in case I somehow die. And then zoom past the yokai to get into the shrine, and then I'm gonna check out the mimic wall. One of the things I really like about this game, you can actually go, like, once you know the route and shit, you can go really fast. Like, this game is super, super speedrun friendly. How's that Discord feel, buddy? That was it, really? There was nothing in here at all? Oh, some chests. What the fuck? So I guess you could have gone either way. Then what about the mimic wall? I gotta go back one more time. I gotta go investigate the mimic wall. That's interesting, though, because both success conditions, those old charms, one was up in the shrine. The other, you would have had to go around the shrine and drop down into that area to access that chest. So, I mean, getting more and more high-quality wood for finishing this is always a plus, but unless maybe it's random, like the first time if I had gone up to the shrine, the thing wouldn't have been there. I don't know. We're gonna go straight for the mimic wall now, though. Can I do it and keep the video under 30 minutes? Oh god, no. 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 Need to heal. Fuck off, dude. Fuck off. Fuck off. It's not here this time. Maybe the chest moves. Because that's the ladder that I saw after clearing out that whole room. I get that, but hey, buddy. Oh, sweet. He just fucking straight up left. Let's lead to. Drop down on top of guy. I love using that thing. Damn, fucking mimics, dude, every time they get me. Claws. Huh. But the thing wasn't here. So I'm thinking maybe it is completely random in where the chest to beat the mission spawns. It's not over here. My guess is it's back in the shrine. So let me mosey back on over there. Like the Discord? Oh, you know what? I bet it's that the chests where it has a potential to spawn are mimics, because this is where we got it last time, wasn't it? No, this is where we got medicine last time. It's not here either. Damn. Yeah, so it is a random spawn. Okay. Oh shit. Fuck, I cannot hit this guy to save my life. Well, either way, we know it's a random spawn. I'm gonna have to run around this area to find the damn thing, but there's no reason to continue the video. So we're gonna wrap this one on up. We'll check out the next submission in the next episode, and we'll see you guys then.